Creating content for your courses requires time and planning. If you're teaching several courses that share similar content, you may want to copy content items and folders between courses to save time. On the course content page, select the three-dot menu next to the search option. Select Copy Items from the drop-down menu. A list of your courses appears. If the course you're looking for isn't on the first page, use the arrows to navigate or use the search bar. You can also search for organizations by selecting the Organizations tab. Select a checkbox next to the name of the course to do a full course copy. When you perform a full course copy, all settings are preserved, including due dates, visibility states, and release conditions. If you want to copy individual course items, select the arrow beside the name of a course to see its available items to copy. The following categories are available: Content, Discussions, Question Banks, Rubrics, Grade Schemes. Even if you select all checkboxes, this is still an individual item copy. Copying individual items doesn't preserve release conditions and visibility states. Select a category to view available items to copy. Then, select the checkboxes for items you would like to copy. Content is automatically set to Hidden from Students if you copy individual items into your course. Select Start Copy. Copies are a queued process. The spinner that displays at the bottom of the course content page is a validation check. You don't need to stay on the course content page for the copy to be processed. If you want to check if a copy has been completed, go to the More Options menu from the course content page and select Course Tasks and Logs.
To receive notifications for new video uploads, subscribe to our channel and select the All option on the subscription menu. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up.